It's the Trey Show. Turn it. With Trey the Chocolate Jock. And every day at 3:30 and 5:30, you get a taste of Boss Lady's brew.
Come and get a taste of this.
What you got today?
So early this morning, DJ Khaled made an announcement that's about to change the game. He took to Instagram to let the world know he will officially be joining Beyonce in the squad on her formation tour. Now, he openly expressed his love and gratitude for Beyonce with a heartfelt letter, which you can check out on our Instagram. My B106 is the username. Beyonce and DJ Khaled will kick the tour off in Miami on April 27th. Now, all we need is a Beyonce album, and we are good. Now, moving along, Fetty Wap just can't catch a break, so another chick claims that he is indeed her baby daddy. Now, if this is the truth, this makes baby mama number 5 or 6, something like that. I just can't keep up with this man. So get this. The chick name is Shaniqua Deliello, and she claims she gave birth to Fetty's baby back in December. Now, last night, she went ham on this guy, man, full of drama, posting pictures and screenshots between her and Fetty, and word on the street, she was messing with him and some other guy. Now, Fetty is denying the allegations, but we all know he stay lying about having kids, so I'll just have to keep you update if it is or not. Now, last but not least, Aretha Franklin is making headlines. And so, allegedly, the Queen of Soul was getting ready to have her own movie. So, she recently made an announcement at her 74th birthday party that the movie on her life is on its way. Now, she said she has full creative control, and that's all she wanted. But the big question is, who is good enough to play the Queen of Soul? I guess we're just going to have to figure that out.
Boss Ladies Brew. Boss Ladies Brew. Served every day at 3:30 and 5:30 with Trey the Chocolate Jock.
The hottest
hip-hop and R&B. E-106.